It's been more than a half a year since I joined the YC Scholars family, and I can without any doubt say that this has been a life-changing experience for me to meet brightest talents coming from different parts of the world, living together, learning about China together, as well as having talks at 4 a.m. in the library.
As a global community, there's a call for us to come together and celebrate our commonalities, our achievements. And the Yenching Academy is one of the most amazing achievements I ever had in my whole life. It's a privilege to be part of this amazing project.
YC has definitely been one of the most shaping experiences in my life that has crystallized my understanding of what I want to do in the future.
Yenching Academy is a melting pot that brings out the best in people. And Yenching scholars never fail to amaze me, to give me inspiration and warmth every single day.
What a year at the Yenching Academy. One semester ago, my fellow fifth cohort scholars and me, we studied global governance with Professor He Yafei, and now we find ourselves in a global crisis scattered across the globe, from Australia to Northern America, and it's exactly that, global governance, that's needed now to work together with China and international institutions to solve this problem and to avoid this kind of problem in the future. It makes me very proud to be part of this, and to see it continue with a fresh cohort arriving this summer.
I would describe my time at the Yenching Academy of Peking University as time of friendship. I met incredible professors who inspire you to grow as a scholar and as a person. My fellow scholars, people that I studied with, were also very inspiring. I could see how they learn, how they work, how they have fun. So we built a really great community that empowered me to further pursue my goals.
My time at the Yenching Academy has been absolutely amazing. I met so many talented individuals here, and I really enjoyed studying and exploring Beijing with them. I learned so much about China, which especially matters to me, as I am of Chinese descent.
学堂给予我们一个契机，让我们重新思考定位中国在整个国际秩序中的位置与发展。同时，在学堂的研究和学习经历，也敦促我们每一个人将个人的发展与这个国家的民族的命运发展相勾连。
燕景学堂真的是举世无双，因为它让来自不同国家和不同背景的人在一起学习，一起享受中国和中国丰富文化。对我来说，燕景学堂真的是我一辈子最完美、最神奇的经验之一。
燕京学堂六周年的来临，我想表示真诚的感谢，感谢学堂给我们提供的学术上的培养，丰富多彩的课外活动，感谢你们的无微不至的关心。
I've been so thankful to be a part of such a fantastic community who've been taking care of each other, and the staff who've been doing an amazing job in such difficult times.
And also I want to express my deep gratitude to all the professors, teachers, and the YCA office for their support, help, and the opportunities we have.
I am very grateful to every member of BEIDA and YCA who make our lives safe, smooth, and unforgettable in here. I also want to thank our professors and all of our fellow friends,who help us understand China better.
I want to use this medium to thank everyone who has made my Yenching experience worthwhile, from my colleagues to the YCA office, the lecturers, just from the depth of my heart, thank you.
And last but not least, I think the office, the staff of Yenching Academy is also doing a great job in bringing people together and building this community.And helping people to develop their future careers.
I feel a heightened sense of privilege to be part of this community, seeing all of you out there doing a zillion things a day. And this applies definitely to the YC administration that has taken care of both those of us who are here in Shaoyuan and elsewhere in the world. 谢谢.
And most importantly, I miss all of you. I hope that everyone is staying safe, is healthy, and is being super productive during this period of time. And I can't wait to get back to Beijing to meet all of you again.
I hope you're all able to find the positive little things in this rather unusual situation. I really, really hope to see you all again in person next semester.
From the bottom of my heart, I want to join the celebration of the YCA's 60th year anniversary, and I want to say happy birthday. Mutlu yıllar Yenching Akademi.
I would like to send everyone my heartfelt regards, no matter where you are in the world. I would also like to wish the Academy a happy 6th anniversary. Všechno nejlepší k 6. výročí.
And I want to wish Yenching Academy a very happy birthday. Alles Gute zum Geburtstag, Yenching Academy.
祝眼睛学堂万岁! С днем рождения! 你永远在我们的心里!
So, happy birthday, Yenching Academy! Hope to see you soon in Beijing! С днем рождения! Yenching Academia!
祝北京大学燕京学堂生日快乐! 祝北京大学燕京学堂生日快乐!
Happy birthday, Yenching! 祝燕京学堂生日快乐! Selamat Hari Jadi!
So happy birthday, feliz aniversario.
Yenching Academy, happy birthday. Wszystkiego najlepszego, Yenching Academy.
Alles Gute, liebe Yenching Academy.
Z dniem rождения, Akademia Yenching.
Happy birthday, Echo Joy B, Engbogo ICA.
祝 Yenching 学堂生日快乐, Bon anniversaire, Yenching.
Happy birthday, Yenching Academy.
Yenching 学堂生日快乐.
Happy birthday, Yenching Academy.
Všechno nejlepší k narozeninám Yenching Akademie. 生日快乐, Yenching 学堂.